Assalamu alaikum guys. So today I think you will get the point. So as you can see, today I will go into review of this Miss Clair full coverage makeup. So before begin the video, do subscribe my channel and you can turn on the notification bell so you will never miss out my latest videos. So today I am reviewing of this Miss Clair full coverage makeup. What is full coverage, guys? It says that it is a concealer plus makeup. If you don't want to apply foundation, you can directly apply on your base this Miss Clair full makeup coverage. So as you can see guys, this Miss Clair full coverage makeup comes in container jar. This is really cute and it's so carry friendly. So I will go into honest review on it guys. So here I have shade number 4 and shade number 7. Shade number 4 is a beige shade, as you can see here. If you have a fair tone, then you should buy this beige shade. So here it says that it has a lightweight coverage. I mean, not it says coverage, but lightweight formula plus medium to high coverage. And I already tried this product past 2 years. So here I'm using this Urban Decay concealer brush. And first I will going to try this beach shade. Oh, it's almost finished guys, sorry. But actually I tried this many times, so first let me know to how it works, then I'm directly make review on it too. So here you can see guys, it's so smoothly spread on my wrist. I mean, it just like a magic, like it's so smooth consistency in it, and it's really a good product. So here I'm dabbing with my finger to show you how it will blend on your face. But don't worry guys, I will show you the demo on my little sister's face so you get it, know how it works on your under eyes or etc. So here I'm taking my natural beach shade number 7. So it is seems like a yellowish tone. Plus I think this is best for Indian tone skin because we Indian have yellowish skin tone. So here you can see it has a yellowish tone, but trust me guys, this is really best for Indian tone skin. I have tried this many times, but I just buy this product previous time. So, but I truly love this product. This is amazing, blend well and etc. But it has a maximum coverage. It does not have a high coverage, full coverage. So here I'm compare these two shades to show you how it's look. So first I'm applying this a natural beige, and the second one is this only beige. So the first, that shade number 7 natural beige, is for normal skin tone people like who have yellowish tone, and this beige shade is only for like fair tone people like who have pearl shade, and this natural shade is for like a shell shade type people. So here I'm blending it with my foundation brush to show you how it will blend with your brush. Basically it recommends you only to blend with your brush, but you can blend it with your beauty blender also. So the finish touch is look like this, like glossiness. But I really like this jar guys, because it says that it is a crease-less and coverage, a medium coverage, and it's just good for all. So here I will going to show you the demo of it. Okay guys, so this product only stay up to 6 hours and its price was 200, but I don't know the current price. I will mention it in my description box.